Welcome to Mavet, the production plant for AGV helmet in Italy. And now we go to make a visit about our plant and the assembly line. The process, at the beginning, we receive the material, the fiber composite material. We put all the parts inside the mold. We put inside the resin. We put the bag, we inflate, and we have also vacuum on the mold, and the mold is at hot temperature. The machine have a program. The shell move to the water cut machine, where we cut the shell in order to remove all the parts that are used in order to produce or to fix the shell, and also we cut all the hole, the window of the for the visor. From this phase, we move to the application of the primer. We have an automatic system about the scraping of the shell. We have a robot that is able to work automatically in order to remove the excess. And after this phase, we move on the side of the assembly line. We have a dedicated assembly line for each model. And at the end, we apply the mechanism for the visor. The visor, we set the visor in order to guarantee that the sealing is okay.